New graduate RN jobs. While the demand for skilled nurses is at an all-time high, new graduate RN jobs aren't always easy to come by. The problem is that many employers are looking for RNs with significant experience in the field over fresh graduates of nursing school. If you're a new grad, what can you do to find the job that you need? Try some of these tips as a jumping-off point. Work during school. One aspect of working as an RN that many students overlook is the opportunity to gain experience as you learn. Many RN programs are intentionally designed to help students gain LPN licensure as quickly as possible as they work for their RN licensure. If you plan to work in an area with relatively few new graduate RN jobs, this approach may help you in a number of ways. Not only will you have at least a couple years practical experience as a nurse, but you'll have the opportunity to build relationships within the healthcare field. Many hiring managers prefer an experienced RN to an inexperienced one, but prefer a nurse that they know personally over a stranger, regardless of experience. Show yourself to be dedicated, and build your network during the years that you complete your degree and licensure requirements. Do some volunteer work. This tip might not be practical for all new grads, but one way to gain the experience that employers are looking for while demonstrating your commitment to your work is to volunteer your time in a walk-in clinic, summer camp, school, or shelter. Many of these organizations are absolutely desperate for licensed professionals who give a damn and will embrace your volunteer efforts with open arms. Professional volunteer time also builds up your resume in a pretty impressive way and is sure to get the attention of those hiring for new graduate RN jobs. Want to take this concept to a whole new level? If you're unencumbered by tight schedule or family obligations, you might consider putting in a year or two with an aid-based nonprofit or the Peace Corps working overseas. This work is immensely rewarding and almost guarantees a job when you return to the States. Sell yourself. As you're sure to learn quickly, just having a license is no excuse for poor people skills. A job interview is a job interview, and you ought to treat every interview you are given as an opportunity to sell yourself, your skills, and the unique traits and experiences that you can bring to the organization. Hiring managers see a lot of applicants over the course of a week or a month. Your job is to find a way to make your interview positive and memorable. Dress well, and bring your A game to every interview you attend. Hopefully it's clear by now that there's more to landing a new graduate RN job than simply filling out an application. Depending on what part of the country you're in and what sort of medicine you wish to practice, new graduate RN jobs can vary wildly in their availability. Always put your best foot forward when pursuing new work, and before you know it, your career will be well on its way. For more information, and to find the registered nurse training you need to start a new career, visit registerednursetrainingblog.com.